Welcome to our quick guide on Miro. Today, we'll cover its features, user experiences, weigh the pros and cons, and pricing. By the end, you'll know if it's the right choice for you. For your convenience, I've put a link to it in the description. Let's dive right in. Let's start with an overview. Miro is a powerful online collaborative whiteboard platform designed to facilitate brainstorming, project planning, and team collaboration. It's widely used for visual project management, process mapping, content visualization, and remote workshops. The platform offers integrations with various tools like Jira, Slack, Google Drive, and more, making it a versatile tool for teams of all sizes.
Features.
Miro boasts a comprehensive set of features: visual collaboration, interactive whiteboards, mind maps, sticky notes, and various diagramming tools, project management, Kanban boards, Gantt charts, and task management capabilities, templates, over 2,500 pre-made templates for different use cases, integration, seamless integration with tools like Slack, Jira, Zoom, and others. Miro AI automates tasks such as summarizing notes and generating diagrams. Security. Advanced security features including SSO, two-factor authentication, and compliance management for business and enterprise plans.
What do other users have to say about it?
Users generally praise Miro for its intuitive interface and powerful collaboration tools. On platforms like G2 and Captera, Miro maintains high ratings, with users appreciating its ease of use, extensive feature set, and ability to enhance remote team collaboration. However, some users have mentioned a learning curve when starting out and limitations in the free plan.
Let's take a look at the pros and cons.
Pros: increases productivity. Real-time collaboration features boost team efficiency, facilitates visual thinking, helps teams brainstorm and organize ideas visually, streamlines workflows. Integrations with other tools simplify project management. User-friendly interface, accessible to users of all skill levels. Flexible pricing, offers a free plan and various paid plans to suit different needs. Cons: a limited free plan. Only 3 editable boards available in the free version. Limited storage. Some plans have storage constraints. Customization limitations. Some users find the customization options restrictive. Learning curve. Initial setup and navigation can be challenging for some users.
Let's take a look at the pricing.
As of July 2024, Miro offers several pricing tiers. Free plan includes unlimited team members and 3 editable boards. Starter plan, $8 per user month, offers unlimited boards and additional integrations. Business plan, $16 per user month, billed annually, includes advanced security, workflow automation, and priority support. Enterprise plan. Custom pricing for larger organizations with advanced security and compliance features.
And now some alternatives.
If Miro doesn't seem like the right fit, consider these alternatives. Neural. Similar to Miro, with a focus on digital whiteboards and real-time collaboration. Lucid Chart. Great for diagramming and visualizing processes. Microsoft Whiteboard. Integrated with Microsoft's productivity suite. Ideal for teams already using Microsoft products. ClickUp. Comprehensive project management tool with robust collaboration features.
What conclusions can we draw from this?
Miro is a versatile and powerful tool for teams looking to enhance their visual collaboration and project management. Its wide range of features, integrations, and flexible pricing plans make it a strong contender for businesses of all sizes. However, the limitations in the free plan and potential learning curve might be considerations for some users. If you're looking for a robust and user-friendly collaboration platform, Miro is definitely worth trying out.
So, there you have it. If you've got more questions or want to see more content like this, let us know in the comments below. And before you go, please hit that subscribe button. See you in the next one.